He's west. You want east? Okay. We're north. He's south.
I got it.
And if you read the right there,
I got it. I don't know.
That, oh, okay.
My buddy got 650 right after I got this, right?
It's a lot of equipment.
It's fine.
Whoa, this kind of stuff now all over traffic and everything.
This
wow.
is what's in your survival kit right now. It's a beautiful yellow.
Where is that located?
That's in the survival kit.
In the survival kit.
That's something new we don't have on the board. 4 inches. Right the corner right there. Yeah. And we're also putting glass bags. Too rectal. raft repair plugs. If you do have a hole in the raft, what you can do is insert this into the raft hole, bring it back against the fabric, push this down, and tighten it up.
Okay.
You want to make two holes because you only got 2 holes. Anymore.
I understand. I'm underwater. There's no more than 2 holes.
First, the paint kit has painkillers, iodine on your band-aid, soap.
Painkiller? No, you're not using aspirin for painkiller.
Yeah.
It's not going to kill a lot of pain. No malaria?
No, they could. We have this in a G suit in the open position so you can get it. That's if it's tangled. If you get in the water and it crash your hands on top of it and you get it all tangled, it starts cutting. Okay?
Okay.
That's your survival equipment.
Now
we're going to go to the real stuff.
Okay, this is your G suit.
And a bladder for your stomach. You know where one is up there, right? This is F-16. It looks like it's falling, isn't it? Wait a minute, it's stuck on a sticky tape. Oh, that's it. Someday when it comes, it's going to be on the ground. But anyways, that's what you look like.
Beautiful.
It's a 20-foot diameter canopy, about 28 foot up there, you, and another 25-30 feet to your survival kit. So you're a big, long string.
Okay.
Here's your beacon.
Alright.
When you separate, it comes down, turns the radio on. And that's all. You parachute down approximately 1,000 feet a minute. And for instance, if you eject at 15,000 feet, that thing would be going off for 15 minutes.
15 minutes
to come
down?
Approximately 10 minutes. After the airplane, you climb up the ladder and set your shoes. seat. You don't wear it into the seat. You reach down, try to find all these connections on the plane. You better to lean over from the ladder.
That's where all of them should. Let's go, where is this?
It's good in the... Squeeze the black portion of the insole. Just push the insole on one of them.
Right. Okay.
Okay? Let me do all that. I mean, you want just to plain blow the canopy, pull it out, and up. And just the canopy will explode. Keep on going.
The county will not have to do that.
This is the safety pin canopy we can handle back in there. All the while it's on the ground, and before you get to the other runway, and he does it.
But you don't do that until after you're moving down the runway?
No, just before you go out to the runway.
Okay.
When you're taxiing out there.
And what will he ask for?
He'll say, pull your seat pin.
Pull your seat pin.
Seat pin.
Okay.
You can adjust the seat up or down.
Okay.
7 inches.
All right.
Visibility is excellent. Okay. To adjust yourself, you would grab those handles and pull out.
Nothing over your head.
To do a grounding grip, which will cover it, you would pull this spot in. You know, she's just flopping as a car.
Right.
Okay. This is for airy grips, this is for grounding grips.
Okay.
What this does is separates you from 45 pounds of out. It's almost as a weight. So if you're on the ground and you want the plane's on fire and you want to open the canopy, you blow up like the rail and climb over the side and get away from it. You know, 45 minutes. With this device, you can disconnect. Taking 5 minutes to hook up, with this, you can disconnect in 2 seconds. Okay? That's what I said.
Yeah.
Now, the crew chief will be able to go ahead and put your. Hook yourself to your parachute first. Strap it to the edge. These you don't have to adjust. Okay. They would be all
right. Right.
Adjust it to your sheet. I think it fits good. And you take the lap belt. Now you're strapped to the seat. You can go ahead and do it. Nothing will happen.
You mean nothing will happen?
I mean, you won't.
But everything will let loose.
Keep you up.
Right. Is that far enough?
That's it. You're gone. You're here. If you're above 15,000, you want to rebound. Below 15,000, you need it.
Okay.
That's the ejection sequence.
Sure.
That's what you're about to crash.
Right.
The raft will play on Manica.
Well,
you're going to be bulky, right?
Well, that...